Hello everyone, today I am here to give you honest review about Realme Bud Air Pro which I have brought recently. I have been using this from last 10 days almost. This is absolutely for my personal use. Okay, so I have already done the unboxing. This is the box which has come with this. It has mentioned all the features back. ANC, low latency mode, 5 hours of total playback. 10mm bass boost driver, transparency mode and dual mic for noise cancellation. So I am already wearing the headphone in my ears with the secure fit earbook which I bought it from Bolt. When I got Pro 5 from Bolt, I have got those, so I have been using with this to make it a secure fit while you do outside running or biking, anything you can use with this. Okay, so we'll start with the design of the case, charging case first. So this is the charging case, all looks like it's a magnetic fit. When you place those earbuds inside, it will fit into magnet, so it will not come out easily. Once you fit that, it will not fall. And this is also magnet lock. Once you place it, it will lock. There is an indicator for battery status, charging option. With this indicator will come. There is a USB Type-C port options available. And it's a fast charging options available. It takes hardly 2 hours to charge fully. And the buds takes almost 45 minutes to get it full charged. Okay. And I'll show the other buds how it is. So these are the two buds, and the design is perfectly built in. It fits into ears, so there is no pains and all. Or in other buds will have a pain on the ears. I'll show you how it fits in. This is, I have to lock it. I have to place it and I have to lock it. And this also have a touch control on here. So this is touch control. We can also change the touch control option with double tap, triple tap function with the app of Realme Link. So design wise, this is perfectly built in, and the mics, all the two mics are placed here, one and here is one. Nothing is there on the bottom, so on top it is there. So I'll start with the sound quality of this particular TWS. So in terms of sound quality, it is perfectly built. And 10mm bass boost driver which gives us an immense thumping bass while playing a bass music, and you have to make your ANC on to get a thumping bass. In general mode, bass is not that heavy. If yes, in apps there is a bass boost mode option also, that we can enable that, so it enhances the bass further. Okay, so I have been using this phone with the Dolby Atmos supported device, so the surrounding sounds, 360 surrounding sounds is effective, was very good, which was there in Realme Bud Z also. So your OnePlus Bud Z also, same kind of sound feelings was there. So sound wise there is no complaint. This is perfectly a sound, good sound quality earphones, you can say. We can also use it one mono mode also. You can use either of the buds for calls and music both. That's also produce a good sound quality there. And we can place one inside the case, and one can use it for calls also during our office work and all. And in terms of call quality, is definitely a sharpest and clear phone calls we can make through this, as compared to mobile phones. It's just same quality it produces. It is very clearly, it gives you a voice to other callers. And you can also hear them properly without any noise. Okay, so there is a transparency mode enabled. Once you activate the transparency mode, so you will be able to hear the surrounding noises, sounds, everything very clearly, because the mic inbuilt into it, it will give you the same sounds, reflected one. So that's in connectivity, it has a Google Fastpair support also. So once you open the lead, it will give you the notification on your phone, battery indication for charging case, and both the earbuds for how much the battery is there, which help you to understand how the battery percentage is with the Google Fastpair without opening the app of Realme. You can also check the same on Realme Link app. And there is an firmware update option is also available in the app. Okay, we can customize our ANC, transparency and normal mode in the apps itself. Okay, and if the call quality is perfectly, it has the quality. So I would definitely recommend this over any other earbuds, because I checked on Oppo W51, that is one for designing, it gives a pain on the ears. So in terms of this one, it will not give any pain on the ears. That's all for the review today. We come back for the new review again. Thank you.